Today we are going to learn how to do an IV injection. In the IV injection, usually find a peripheral vein, a superficial vein in the arm. Always go from distal to proximal, because if there is a blown out vein in the distal aspect, you can always try a proximal vein. The patient arm will be clenched at a fist, and you will also have to tie a tourniquet. Common IV injections are given using a hypodermic needle. All sterile precautions will have to be taken. The needle size is usually in gauges, and a 20 gauge needle is usually preferred. Aspirate the drug that is required to be injected and get rid of the air bubbles. Tie the tourniquet and clean the vein that you're going to inject in with either absolute alcohol or betadine. Palpate to feel the vein. Always enter the vein at a 45 degree angle. Aspirate to make sure that you're in the vein, and once you see blood, push in the drug at a steady pace. Aspirate again to make sure that you're still in the vein, and then push in the remaining amount of drug. Apply pressure, and once you're done with the injection, dispose of the needle, remove the tourniquet, and that's the IV injection. While giving a subcutaneous or an intradermal injection, usually the angle will be at 15 degrees for the subcutaneous injection, and intradermal will be almost parallel to the skin. In this video, we're going to learn how to do the IM injection. IM injections are usually used for medications that have a more oily consistency and depot preparations. Two common sites are the gluteal region and the deltoid. In the gluteal region, while giving the IM injection, it's important to know the site of injection, because the sciatic nerve runs in the gluteal region and we need to avoid this nerve. So most common practice is dividing the gluteal region into four quadrants, and the upper outer lateral quadrant is usually used for injection. Again, you'll have to draw the drug into the syringe, get rid of any air bubbles. Feel for the notch, the bony landmark. Go a palm's breadth down, and about 2 centimeters to 3 centimeters medially for the outer lateral quadrant. Again, use betadine or absolute alcohol. And in this, you'll have to enter perpendicularly. Hold the needle like a pen. Go perpendicularly and push through all the way into the skin. Aspirate, and you should get air in the syringe. This makes sure that you're not inside a vein. Inject only the fluid and not the air. Withdraw the syringe and put pressure on the injection site. Discard the needle and the syringe. That's it.